Mr. Jake.
Hey, Sean. I was just checking in.
How's it going, man?
It's good, dude. Just doing the dungeon thing. It looks pretty good. I'm happy so far. How you doing?
It's going. Fishing dropped off a bit. That might even be an understatement.
That's not good.
Don't you have an offload coming up?
I'm tracking them. I think they're going to be right on this pinnacle that I'm on right now.
Do whatever it takes to make it happen. I definitely don't want to be slapping a new crest on that thing. See you, Jake.
All right. Bye.
I got an offload coming up right now. I'm supposed to have 50,000 pounds. I have six, maybe.
Putting the Saga up as collateral to secure a black cod quota from Sean Dwyer.
The deal is, he gives me 500,000 pounds of black cod to catch on a sole basis that I guarantee him the money, or else.
Captain Jake Anderson has two choices: fill his tank and deliver on time, or sign away ownership of the Saga.
This last one I said hopefully landing here. The two big pinnacles, so trying to zigzag it through there. I think we're gonna start hitting them. All right, that's it. Can you have Shy hustle up here? I am just exhausted. I gotta start picking gear in a couple hours. All right, Shy, keep an eye on everything, okay? Everything should be okay.
All right, no problem.
Thanks.
Jake's pretty tired. I'm here relieving him, so hopefully he'll get some sleep. He needs it. We're a little behind schedule, but we just set a string to soak, so hopefully that one will have some good fish in it. Bilge is filling up with water.
What's that? Bilge?
Bilge. Jake!
Huh?
Bilge is filling up with water. Need to come check it out.
What the f***? Get Mason. Get Mason now. Mac! Mac, take the help! Get Mac, tell him to take the help! Mason!
Mac off to Saga here.
Hey, Mac, go ahead.
I think we've got a little problem here. Just lost power and we're still taking on water. No emergency here.
We're on our way.
Okay, Roger on that. Thanks, man. All right, we'll be waiting.
Come on! Come on, come on!
Come on, come on, come on!
pipe that circulates water to the crab tanks burst, flooding the engine room.
We need to hurry up, we gotta get this replaced!
The crew welds a patch to contain the water flow, while Jake removes the damaged steel.
She's going quick! Give me the coupling! Go!
Come on, hold her up! Go, go, go!
Yeah, I just got word. We've got power back on, and the water situation is getting under control here.
Roger that. Okay, we'll stand by here. Just jog on site until you get everything back to 100%.
Yeah, roger. Yeah, just hang out. Thanks.
Can blow back out, but we gotta fill this middle tank and go in full. I'm gonna lose everything if I don't keep going.
Mace, will you go check the welding on that coupling? These guys can haul without you for a minute. I gotta keep an eye on that.
After making an emergency quick fix weld earlier to stem a leak, Jake is mindful that at any moment it could fail. That would mean disaster for his boat and the crew.
Repairs holding. No leaks.
Thank God, dude. That, I didn't like that. I didn't like that at all. That's what I'm talking about right there. Oh, my God. We're doing some damage now.
How's it looking?
Hope it holds some.
Let's see what we got here.
It's time to see how many fish are in the boat.
Man, here comes Mason now with the fish ticket. What do you got?
62,000 pounds.
Dude.
Yeah.
Call Sean right now.
Jake, how you doing? How's the black cod game?
A lot better than I thought. We made a lot of money.
Nice. Good job, man.
I'm going to get more gear right now. The fish are there. I'm gonna get them, Sean. I don't want to stick you with this boat.
All right. Keep that thing afloat for me.
Yeah. No. If I can't have this boat, nobody can.
Yeah.